Hello everybody. So today I will talk about calculus. The topic today is about differential equation. So now I will show you how to answer. First, we divide both sides with y to the power of 3. So this one you got about 1 over y squared. This one you got about 1 over y to the power of 3. Next, we need to use about Bernoulli's equation. So, I will put about u equal to 1 over y squared. Du over dx equal to negative number 2 y to the power of 3 dy over dx. So, in this situation, we change this one into u. Negative number 2 dy dx 1 over y to the power of 3. We change for du over dx. Next, we divide both sides with sin x. Next, we need to use about integrating factor. So we have mu s equals to e to the power of the integral of cosine s over sine s ds. And this one you got about e to the power of ln of sine s. And this one you got about sine s. So we multiply both sides with sine s. So this one in here, you got about s cosine s minus sine s. Next, we need to put the integration for the both sides. Now, I will concentrate about this one. In this situation, I will write about the integral s cosine s ds minus the integral sine s ds. Now I will go to this one. So we need to use about integration by parts. So we have u equal to s, du equal to ds, dv, we got about cosine s ds, so you got about v equal to sine s. So we got about s multiplied with sine s because u multiplied with v minus the integral of sine s ds, and we got the final answer. This one you got about cosine s too. So in this situation, you will got about s sine s plus cosine s plus cosine s. And we have c, the integral on the right in here, you got about u sine s. This one you got about 2 cosine s. Later that we divide both sides with sine s. This one we change for 2 cotan S. About U, we go back to this one. And this is in here. So we put this one, go to the left, y square, go to the right. And you go about y square equals to 1 over this one. And we got about y equal to positive and negative. And we have 1 over the square root of this one. That's it, the end. Thank you for watching.